But we have to find out.
Partial recovery initiated. Caldera of Yellowstone Analytic Nexus online.
Spirit of the Blue Light, it's Aurea, your servant, your friend. Please tell me how to aid you.
Aurea, the Daemon is building hunter killers, thousands of them. Several new elite units have already been released. To counter this threat, much of the facility must be destroyed. Recapture imminent. Go to the core chamber. I will try to raise the signal strength. One has been exposed, but I am incapable of this.
Unauthorized protocol returned. Schedule task.
That's all we're gonna get from here.
Destroy this fortress. Is that even possible?
And what will happen to the spirit if we do? I don't know. But I think that's the core. The answers are down there. Hephaestus. The Daemon. There's no way it left it unguarded. It's going to throw everything it has at us.
I would ask you to let Aloy and I do what must be done. And save yourself. But I already know the answer. Then lead us into battle.
Keep moving towards the core.
Ah!
keep moving towards the core. Uh-oh. Whatever Cyan did, I don't think Hephaestus is happy about it.
Thank you.
defense is inoperative.
Destroyed. Core access attained. I am initiating a chain reaction that will destroy the compromised elements of this facility. In order to maintain Caldera stabilization, I must now transfer my command functions to the auxiliary data center. Aurea, I'm free. You must escape.
My sister.
Survive. Prevail. You are Banuk. What else matters? Artok. She would never want you to die here. Let's go.
Ugh.
is gone. What of Cyan?
She said she was transferring herself to the Auxiliary Center. I think she meant Aurea's retreat at the end of the Shaman's Path.
Then I will meet you there for the last verse of my sister's song.